What is up, guys? Back with another video. And today I'm gonna react to Pusha T's Daytona album. It's been a while since this man dropped something, honestly. Finally we have something. I've been reading on Twitter that there's a little diss to Drake and also the album cover. That's Whitney Houston's bathroom and all those drugs and things that she's been going through or she went through in the past. He had to pay $85K for just that one picture. But let's get it, man. Don't sleep on this man, because this man can spit. I remember his last album. He dissed Wayne, now he's dissing Drake. Who else is he gonna diss in the Young Money? Yeah, let's get it, though. First song's called If You Know, You Know.
Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd. Waving at rude boy, I'm waving at you, boy. Ran off on the plug, too, like True Goy. Shit can get litter than lit, boy. You don't take these type of risks, boy, because this boy been throwing that D like Rich Boy. You miss, boy. Hey. Your numbers don't add up on the blow.
That line right there where he said, throwing D's like Rich Boy. If you guys don't know Rich Boy, back in 2008, I believe, he dropped a song called Throw Some D's on that. And it was a banger back in the day. So that's what he's referencing right there.
If you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of drug dealers ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. I only ever looked up to Sosa. You all get a bird, this nigga Oprah. Brick layers and ball shorts. Coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the tennis balls for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. You know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad hoes in two-piece bikinis.
Hey.
Yeah. I've been hiding where you can see me, cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin.
Yeah.
Brick layers and ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the tennis balls for the wrong sport. You know, you know.
All right. The next song's called The Games We Play.
Drug dealer Benzes with gold diggers in them.
Yo, no lie. You can really tell when Kanye produced this whole album right here. You can really tell when he, like, produces something. It's so unique.
An elevator condos on everything I love. This ain't a wave or a phase, cause all that shit fades. The love just accentuates the hate. This is for my bodybuilding clients moving weight. Just add water, stir it like a shake. Play amongst the stars like the roof in the Wraith. Get the table next to mine, make our bottle servers race. Baby mama wishes, along with the side bitches. They try to coexist, end up wishing you die, bitches. Stood on every couch in the A at the black party. No jury on, but you richer than everybody. This is the drug money your ex nigga claim he made. No stopping the champagne from popping the draws, from dropping the laws, from watching. With yay back chopping, the cars and the women come with options. Caviar officials remove the toxin. If you ain't energized like the bunny for drug money, or been paralyzed by the sight of a drug mummy, this ain't really for you. This is for the Goya Montoya, who said I couldn't stop and afforded me all the lawyers.
Yo, no lie, this man, he sounds hungry for real. Again, it's been a while since he dropped a project or music in general. I haven't really seen him drop anything or be featured in any music lately, but Pusha T can really spit, bro. He sounds so hungry. But next song's called Hard Piano featuring Rick Ross.
Never trust a bitch who finds love in a camera. Yep. She will fuck you, then turn around and fuck a janitor. Set the parameters. You either with the pro ballers or the amateurs. I won't let you ruin my dreams. Or Harvey Weinstein, the kid. Good morning, Matt Lauer, can I live? Art Basel in the bezel. Your bust down is bust down and don't match the metal. Lower levels where you settle at. I'm the pot calling the kettle black. Where there's no brick pedals at. Between God and where the devil's at. Had the double dutch and double back. Then hopscotch to where the trouble's at.
Like a blow $1 million in the dust. Lord knows how many bottles I done bust. Still running through the models like I'm Puff. My homie amputated but gon' stand for something. I'm trying to find a way to get a Grammy from it. Watching my success for something.
His friend is amputated. but he's still gonna stand for something. I see you, Ross. I see you.
It's bittersweet. Always keep the sharpshooters, triggers tweak.
Yeah.
Diamonds dripping on me via Tiffany's.
Diamonds.
All these canine units still sniffing me.
Sniff.
Ignorance versus the innocence. It's flesh and blood till I'm fresh as fuck. Steel hands on, sucker pressure luck. Your money gone every other month. My money long, so the treasure's tough.
Next song's called Come Back Baby.
I wanna talk to all you addicts out there that's got yourself a great big Joan, and you done tried all the methadone, and you just can't leave that heroin alone. I wonder, have
don't
you tried?
Just touch down, I'm so grateful. Numbers so low, bitch be thankful. They
Damn.
Say don't let money
Yo,
change
switch.
You. That's how we know money ain't you. DC glass pipe, VA cent
Damn,
bells.
Bro, like
out that
beat.
Trap life, blew through thousands. We made millions.
Yo.
Cocaine soldiers, once civilians. Bought
Damn.
Hoes Hondas, took care of children. Lent my pastor, built out buildings.
Come back, baby. Slide me one more time.
Else got the luxury to drop when he want, cause nobody else could fuck with me.
Bro,
what a show off. Nigga, wrist for wrist,
nice.
Let's have a glow off. White on white, that's the tester.
Yep.
Black on black, that's the Tesla.
Ooh.
See these diamonds in this watch face?
Yes.
All that shit came from pressure. They
hey.
Don't miss you till you gone with the wind. And they tired of dancing like a yin-yang twin. You can't have the yin without
oh,
the yang, my friend.
Sick.
Real niggas bring balance to the game I'm in.
Yep.
Yeah. Still fresh off the boat, niggas. Don't make me super soap, niggas.
Yeah.
Ends up a quote,
yo,
nigga.
I can't get over
the
that.
Good die young. All dogs go to heaven.
Yo.
It's really just mamas falling out on the reverend.
Yo.
I play musical chairs with these squares.
Yeah.
Ric Flair before they was Ric Flair's cocaine concierge. Behind the wheel like an ambulance.
Yo.
On my way up to Maryland.
Never have I been locked up
yo,
in the
yo,
world.
Yo. Yo, that's so dope. Beast Switch was fire, dude. So far, I like that song. That's my song right there. We got three more. Next song's called Santeria. I don't even know how to say it. I hope I'm saying it right, but Santeria. Let's get it, bro.
Now that the tears dry and the pain takes over, let's talk this peyote, peyote. You killed God's baby when it wasn't his will and blood spill. We can't talk this shit over, shit over. The Lord is my shepherd, I am not sheep. Triple brack the Russian like Soviets.
Soviets.
At the Kremlin, searching for the green like a gremlin. Presidential emblem, presidential tint on the shit that I am driven in.
Yo.
I just place orders and drop dollars. Think of double crossing the priest. Hail Mary, repeat after me. Santeria.
Los Angeles is
Spanish in it, boy.
Es el fuego que yo.
Niggas get preyed on, dark in my doorstep. They told me the day's gone. You listening, Davon? As I'm talking to your spirit, for God's sakes, I'm dealing with heartbreak. Checking my ego, I'm living with lost faith. I'm back in this hit, nigga. You ever seen Shark Tank? I paid them in small bills. Leave your like Malcolm where X marks your grave. Hey, it's probably better this way. It's cheaper when the chaplain prays. Santeria.
Yo.
Ya te va la mañana.
That was different. It had a little Spanish in it, you know. The beat switch too. It was nice. Next song's called What Would Meek Do featuring Kanye West. And I think this is the song that has the diss to Drake. Hey.
Niggas talking shit, Push. How do you respond? I'm top five and all of them die long.
Yeah.
I am the hope, the dope dealers won. Price in the quote, the dope dealers want.
Yeah.
Middle fingers out the ghost, screaming Machiavelli. Hail Mary, the scale fairy. Two sides to every coin, so we bail ready.
Bail yeah.
ready. How do you respond?
Damn.
I let the monies and the fools talk. See, I did it my way, the proof's in the bricks. Yep. Yeah. Smell it through the Tupperware. Who can get you four like a double dare? Ooh. Niggas talking shit, yay, how do you respond?
Whoop, scoop, whoop.
Yep.
Whoopie whoop.
Yep.
Am I too complex for complex con? Everything yay say cause a new debate. You see, he been out of touch, he cannot relate. When heaven got an angel named Avery, you gotta watch who you calling crazy. Yeezy, the newest $1 billion baby. It won't feel right till I feel like Phil Knight. Going for 6 rings like what Phil told Mike.
I didn't hear the... I'm probably bugging. Maybe it's the next song, you know? I didn't hear the little diss to Drake. All right, next and final song is called Infrared.
Infrared.
Game's fucked up, niggas beats is banging, nigga, your hooks did it. The lyric pinning equal to Trump's winning. The bigger question is how the Russians did it. It was written like Nas, but it came from Quentin. At the mercy of a game.
It was written like Nas, but it came from Quentin. Quentin Miller is Drake's ghostwriter or whatever you wanna call it, you know. If it's true or not, it's whatever. Drake's still doing his thing. He's a big artist, he really is. And even that, like, his fans, they're still so loyal to him, even though, you know, Meek came out and said that Quentin Miller wrote his verse, some of his songs or whatever. But yeah, that's the dish right there. Maybe he say more after that, I'm not sure. Again, this is my first time listening to the album and the song itself. I just read online that he was dissing Drake, and that was one of the lines people were saying. Let's keep it going.
Where the code is missing, when the CEO's blinded by the glow is different. Believe in myself, in the codes and Kendricks. Let the sock puppets play in they roles and gimmick shit. Remember Will Smith won the first Grammy and they ain't...
Yo, right there, Will Smith. This man dropped a video of him rapping, bro. It was so fire. I'm gonna try to react to it when I get the time. But I didn't listen to the whole thing. I saw like probably like 30 seconds to a minute of what he was rapping. He was just going off, bro. Will Smith was going off. But I'll probably bring the reaction for you guys, so be on the lookout for that.
Even recognize Hov until Annie, so I don't tap dance for the crackers and sing Mammy, cause I'm posed to juggle these flows and nose candy. Yeah, Ferrari my 40th, blew the candles out. Tom Brady'd you niggas, I had to scramble out. They be riding these, oh, now it's okay to kill baby. Niggas looked at me crazy like I really killed a baby. Salute Ross, cause the message was pure. He see what I see when you see Wayne on tour. Flash without the fire, another multi-platinum rapper trapped and can't retire. Niggas get exposed, I see the cracks and I'm the liar. Them prices ain't real without inflation. I done flew it, I done grew it, been a conduit. More than 9 bags on my bitches, I done blew it.
He said, I'm a conduit. Conduit, can do it. Bro, this is just so nice with the words, bro.
See through it, neck igloo it. Hablan Espanol, I eat to it. Let Steven talk streaming and Shazam numbers. I'll ensure that you getting every gram from us. Let's cram numbers. Easily, the only rapper sold more dope than me was Eazy-E. How could you ever write these wrongs? When you don't even write your songs, but let us all play along.
Again, man, he dissed Wayne back in 2009, I think. I'm not sure. Now he dissed Drake. Who's he gonna diss next? All right, bro. Daytona, man. Pusha T, bro. Dope rapper, man. He can spit. Flows nice. The words, dude. The things he be doing with the words is so dope. Nah, no lie. I got a 5 out of 5 for this album. It was fire. Favorite song? Comeback Baby, Santeria were two dope songs. Infrared was just, I feel like Infrared, he was just like talking his, you know, just going off on everyone that he mentioned. But nah, Comeback Baby, I enjoyed more. Just the beat switching in the song, it was so fire, dude. But yeah, man, Pusha T, Daytona, 5 out of 5 for me, bro. It was a dope album, it really was. But that's my reaction to Daytona. If you enjoyed, give this video a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I'm out.